For the latest film interviews, reviews and everything making news in pop culture, subscribe to Film Companion now. After Skater Girl was shot in Khempur, a small village near Udaipur in Rajasthan, the skating park, which was constructed as a set for the film, was donated to the locals, which is probably the best thing about this well-intentioned but slight film. Skater Girl is a fairy tale. Debutante director Manjari Makhijeni and her sister and co-writer Vinathi Makhijeni imagine that a foreigner with a skateboard can triumph over the thorniest fault lines in rural India. Patriarchy, caste, horrific double standards and regressive conservatism. The skateboard isn't a toy. It becomes a symbol of freedom, courage and resilience. Follow your passion, the film exhorts, without a smidgen of subtlety. The skater girl of the title is named Prerna, who of course becomes an inspiration. Prerna is a teenager from a lower caste family. She doesn't go to school because she can't afford a uniform, but she is curious and eager to learn. Enter Jessica, a Britisher whose father was Indian. She arrives in Khempur on a two-week retreat, hoping to find mooring and purpose, which she discovers in the children. In a sense, they save each other. Determined to offer them a shot at a better life, she ushers in a skateboard revolution. A lone white woman goes up against the locals, which include an unhelpful politician, a cop, and an upper caste school teacher. In real life, this scenario would have several horrific possibilities. But in Skater Girl, the problems that arise collapse like a pack of cards. Jessica's friend Eric shows up unbidden to lend a hand. So do several of Eric's colleagues who teach the children how to skateboard at a competitive level. One of them declares, "We're so stoked to be here." When Jessica hits a wall, a benevolent Maharani, played by the impossibly elegant Wahida Rehman, plays fairy godmother and waves her magic wand. The writing doesn't engage with the issues at hand with any depth. Jessica's response to caste is, "Look, abhi bhi ye sab mante hain," which took me back to that memorably ridiculous line in Lakshmi, in which a child says about an interfaith marriage that's facing parental opposition, "Ye log abhi bhi Hindu Muslim mein atke pade hain." It doesn't help that actor Amrit Maghera, who plays Jessica, has limited expressions. The dialogue comes off as even more banal. The same goes for Eric, played by Jonathan Redwin. He is saddled with lines like, "This is huge. It doesn't happen every day. You just gave these kids their first board." Thankfully, the kids have more spark. Rachel Sanchita Gupta as Prerna and Shafin Patel as her younger brother Ankush are lively and moving. Rachel convincingly plays Prerna with a combination of innocence and fierceness. When she glides on the skateboard with a smile on her face and her unkempt hair blowing in the wind, you genuinely wish more girls in this country could find the freedom that she does. Her delight becomes ours. Manjari captures this exhilaration effectively. This is what happens when stifled lives are allowed a moment of recklessness. In one scene, Jessica astutely observes that people don't hate skaters, they hate their spirit. There's a lovely sequence in which Prerna and Ankush sneak out of their house at night to practice, and the flashlight on their skateboards creates these designs on the cement floor of the park. As simplistic as the storytelling is, by the end, the emotion kicks in. After all, no matter how impossible the scenario, it's always lovely to see a young girl take flight. You can watch Skater Girl on Netflix India. For more reviews like this, subscribe to Film Companion and don't forget to check out our website, filmcompanion.in.